Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good is AP, one in a billion.
And your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Oh, yeah. And we're
back.
Hit. We're back. 2012 Grammy Awards. It was hot. It was interesting. You got some verbs for that?
Crazy. Ridiculous. Tragic. Chris Brown. Performance. Grammys 2012.
It was hot. It was hot. The dance moves was on point.
I can't lie. It felt good to see somebody come from a low point and then just work his hardest to get back on top. Mm-hmm. Just 3 years ago, he was, you know what happened. But he made it back to the stage, did an awesome performance. He sang live, he danced his butt off.
You think he was dancing for Rihanna? Because I heard they're back together. That's what I heard.
That word on the street is that they're back together. What do you guys think? I mean, I almost think maybe Karrueche is like a fake girlfriend. I don't know. For media ploy. Mm. What do you think? I mean, it's up to her and that's up to him. But I mean, you know, I want to know what you guys think.
Leave your comments below. Tell me what you thought of Chris Brown's performance. And let us know what you think. You think him and Rihanna back together or what?
Ooh.
Me too. Leave your comments below. Maybe I reach one, maybe I reach two. If I can reach more, that's beautiful. Make sure you subscribe to Welcome to Cali TV and log on to WelcomeToCali.com.
Never know what you might see.
Oh, yeah.
We'll keep you entertained.
Definitely entertained.
This is your girl, Dangerous Diva.
And AP, one in a billion.
Subscribe now.
Videos every day.
Every day, 24 hours.
Oh, yeah.